The Bloomington woman charged with a federal hate crime for allegedly stabbing a Chinese-American IU student last year has been found competent to stand trial. 57-year-old Billy Davis requested a competency hearing in September. The evaluation was completed in December. A psychologist found her condition has improved and can help prepare her defense. The trial has been pushed to June. If convicted, she could spend the rest of her life in prison.